What up, guys? I'm back with another video, and today we're going to play as Rachel in her schoolgirl costume. So I did buy this for Rachel, only with the tickets, of course, because it is a revival costume. So I won't be going over everybody's revival costume, only the ones that are for characters that I'm interested in right now, unless you guys out there have a character that you want to see in a certain costume, and you know, I'll get it for you and we'll have it live on the stream. So you guys let me know in the comments who you want me to play as and I'll get that going for you. But for today, we're gonna be Rachel. So I've been playing as Rachel a little bit more because I really like this character. I didn't play as her too much in 5, but I did still like her in 5. But since I was so, you know, into, you know, it was other characters on there that actually missed, like Notora Lee from Samurai Warriors. I believe she's from Samurai Warriors. Correct me if I'm wrong on that. She's from either, yeah, it probably is Samurai Warriors. I really did like that character and I wanted to see her back, but they didn't bring her back. But ever since they actually dropped Rachel, I've been really interested in her. So we're gonna get into her today and see what this costume looks like. These costumes look pretty good. I always wanted something more with these costumes, a little bit more difference between them. Like this one is probably the best one. Then the second one to this is probably the one that's kind of like the with the tie and the white shirt, just kind of open a little bit with like that open sweater. Then the last one is just like your typical girl school outfit, which I don't particularly like because I see that too much. So gonna see what you can do with Rachel today.
So, do you like to drink?
I'll make sure you regret this.
Get ready! Fight!
good. For a human.
Come on, let's do this!
I'll make sure you regret this. Looking forward. I'll make sure you regret this.
So we're gonna give it another go, since, you know, I'm doing fairly all right with her. see we got some costumes. I don't even play with Kokoro or Elliot, so I'll check out whatever Elliot has. I don't even buy anything for him because I never really liked that character, really. So be sure, guys, to leave in the comments down below who you would like me to play with, or if there's any costumes that you guys would like to see, because if you're like me, you don't want to purchase every costume in this game because you know it's going to be costing you a lot of money. So guys, just let me know in the comments down below.
Out of my way.
until you grab. Come and fight. I hope to receive some new data from you. I'll make sure you regret this.
Take it easy on you just because you're famous.
I'll make sure you regret this.
Get ready! Fight!
Well, that will be it with the video, guys. So I just wanted to play Rachel today and actually do her schoolgirl outfit. So it seemed like you guys actually enjoy that. I got a lot of people in the chat. Too bad that you guys don't really say anything. You don't have to be so quiet. I mean, we are in quarantine, so I know everybody's home. But other than that, I just wanted to do this video with the schoolgirl outfit. If you guys want to see other costumes like this or any other characters or characters that you guys like, just, you know, drop a comment in the comment section below and tell me who that is and I'll make a video for you. Or maybe I'll just make a long stream of a video with different, you know, characters that you guys kind of request. That's what I've been trying to do for the longest, but you guys are just so quiet out there. But you guys can tell me I got you if you guys want to see it. So you guys make sure that you are watching me on my YouTube and Twitch, and make sure you like me on my Facebook and Twitter. Until then, peace, guys.